Glenn, Dan, good morning. The NYPD is already preparing for this parade, even though it's 2 days away. You can see the barricades are already set up. This is in advance of the U.S. women's soccer team. Their ticker tape parade happening this Wednesday. Their fourth World Cup win yesterday, second year in a row, beating the Netherlands 2-0. City saying welcome home to the U.S. women's soccer team with tons of confetti and plenty of fanfare. Mayor de Blasio announced plans for a ticker tape parade on Twitter Sunday, writing, quote, "You have inspired the entire country, and New York knows how to celebrate champions. We'll see you Wednesday at 9:30 a.m. for the ticker tape parade down the Canyon of Heroes, hashtag One Nation, One Team." The Canyon of Heroes stretches down Lower Broadway from Bowling Green to City Hall, and the parade will truly be a hometown event. Five players are from the tri-state, two from New York, two from New Jersey, and one from Connecticut. But the team has something else to win still, and that's equal pay. The women's team sued U.S. Soccer in March for gender discrimination, claiming the league pays its female players less than the men, and the women's team is more successful. Both sides have agreed to mediation.
They should get equal pay, yes, because they bring it. They bring it. And I don't even watch the sport, but I see the excitement of it all. But I agree, they should get equal pay.
In the meantime, this is a huge victory and one that New Yorkers are celebrating.
They're the women's U.S. team that are the best in the world, so I'm happy for them, but I had full expectations that they're going to win.
Congratulations to the ladies of USA, number one.
Even Donald Trump congratulated the team, even though he has been feuding with co-captain Megan Rapinoe, who says that she will not go to the White House even if her team wins, which of course yesterday they did. So now we look ahead to Wednesday. The parade starts at 9:30. It'll go for an hour and it will end at City Hall, where the team will be presented the key to the city. Reporting live along the Canyon of Heroes in Lower Manhattan, I'm Katie Corrado, Pix 11 News.